Okay, everybody, welcome back to the channel. Man, we're sitting back in here in old Bakersfield, getting back into some American Truck Simulator. Man, I'm enjoying this and everything. Like I said on the last episode, we just bought the our Peterbilt here, and then we've went ahead and upgraded our shop to a three-bay shop and everything. Let's see something here. Homeboy, career, skill points, driver, truck manager. Let's see here. This is not truck dealer, used dealer, truck purchase, garage manager. No, Peterbilt. Let's see what the upgrades is. I think this is where it's at. I know there probably won't be much. Oh, guess it won't. Total restore. I do not want to sell it. Thought there was. Oh, no. That's right. I don't think you can do it from here. Truck upgrade. All right, that's it. There we go. All right, so we can upgrade our tires. I think that's about it. No, we ain't worried about all that. Freightliner, Peterbilt, all right. Rims, steering wheel, nope. Rims, that's we may have not unlocked anything. Yeah, I think it's just rims and, because I think you have to be at like higher levels to actually unlock stuff like paint job. All right, so, did not mean to do all that. All right, let's go to job. All right, back to what we was talking about. All right, Bakersfield. Now, I think we're going to pull this one back to where we just came from, back up in Utah. It is a 635, I mean, it's paying 21,000. 12,000, yeah, that's a little light one. Going to Carson City, Nevada. $400 something. 12, and then from there, Carson City. Let's see what's coming out of Carson City. That one would be Oak. Never mind. That's from Phoenix. Nope. Whoopsies. Never mind. Tell you what, don't want to run back up there, but I mean, it's. I definitely don't want to go to Washington. This one's sending me down to Yuma. It's paying one. I tell you what, let's go ahead and take the Yuma one since we just came from back up there, and it's only going to pay $1,000 more. All right, let's take the Yuma. Whoa, first of all. Oh, wow. Okay. Should have came out the other end. This is crazy driving. Really, really freaking cars. Should probably like the shit out of you. Fuel, oil pumper speed. He's got a 150-gallon tank because the other Kenworth that I had, 120. So I mean that that's pretty much that was a bit. Man, this thing sounds sweet. It just right here, right up here, we're good. Oh, come on, copper. Looks sweet up in here. Let's go pick up our load. Yep, I see it up right over there. Whoa, slow down, Sparky. Now, granted, we could have got some of the lower ones, lower value of trucks. I mean, like the $89,000 trucks, stuff like that, but. This Peterbilt is sweet. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, man, look at that sweet Peterbilt. Whoa. Alright, you know, on the way, ladies and gentlemen. Be there at by. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Calm down, calm down. Our new Peterbilt making iron money. Come on up, Pete. Three miles, 3.5 miles. Yeah, we definitely eventually down the road once we able to unlock and get a little bit better engines, upgrade your transmissions. And your like the fifth wheels and the rails, or the rear axles and all that stuff to the frame. Set. We're rolling on, ladies and gentlemen. And see, now sleep, since we're on our own truck, sleep is definitely going to be a key priority. Because, like now, until you get actually a cab, like, we'll have to find places like what's going to come up here now with like the little bed. Wow, really? And find somewhere to park and sleep inside of our day cab truck. It's now definitely, sleep is definitely becoming is a factor now. And when you start yawning the first time, you got like 4 hours before, you definitely have to get somewhere to sleep. Let's get up to 60. 65, what's 67? In case we're gonna have to come across some of these Oh, really? Yeah, dang it. Yep. I was thinking it reset when we got through, but nope, it did not. So, shisty bop. So now that first yawn, we got about 4 hours, so we should be able to maybe get there in time. Tired now? This is not going to be good because we may have to be fine here when it hits red. Really, come on, it's traffic jam on the freaking interstate. There's that same freaking motorcycle sitting there. Everybody seen a freaking cop. Oh, well, we had to stop for no. Oh, I see why now. Integrated into one lane to a two lane. Oh boy. Let's see. We gotta go all the way down here. And it depends on what time we sleep 10 hours later. Let's see. There's one there. Oh wow, and then way down there. Okay, shit. That's the only one there. And there is no other. So I'll speak until we get into the other part of going way down here. Oh shit. And it is 2 a.m. Tell you what we're going to do, ladies and gentlemen. If we can get there, and not be into the red with sleep. I was kind of hoping we got a little bit further down the road, but I don't think we're going to be up here because there's no other rest areas, no nothing on the way in. Yeah, I know. Oh, it just hit the red, so we may have to stop up here in the very first one to sleep. Because if not, he's going to get really crazy. Hell is going on up here? Oh, that's gonna be some crazy ass places to get into. No, hell no. Maybe we can get over. Can we? It's not gonna be an easy one to get into and out of. I know I'm getting tired. I MacArthur Road is the other one. Not a good way to start your first trip. Yeah, I see it's on up here, so we got probably about another 10, 15 miles up the road. We can get there and get to sleep. Probably should have slept before we took the freaking load. The right way. I know I'm getting tired, dude. Shut up. I'm trying to get to a park spot if I can get these semis out of the way and let them get going. Oh, shit. I think I did wrong. Don't need to go that way, or do I? I just went wrong again. God. Yep, I was supposed to turn. Oh, son of a bitch. I needed to go over there to the damn truck stop. Sorry. We'll go. We'll just take this freaking one. Get out of the damn way, people. Go, dude. There ain't nobody here. Turn. Shit. Now you're gonna make me. I know I am getting tired, but I've got every Tom, Dick, and Harry in the damn way to get to where I want to go. Yeah, I should have turned on the first one. I know that. Come on, people. I don't want to get sleepy and fall out right here. 2:00 in the morning, 50,000 people on the road. Sleep. All right, get some sleep. 1:30 in the morning or in the afternoon. Not good. That was not what we needed to do. Yeah, our time thing, the Jiggy Bob, is all messed up now. Definitely all messed up. Oh, God. Oh, truck. Can you stop when I don't want you to stop? Oh, no. Yeah. time you wouldn't stop on a damn dime when I needed you to. Get up to speed. I know you're going up a slight hill. Come on. Come on, Petey. Wow. Freaking. Oh, wow. You would be coming out when you have to go up a freaking hill. Come on. Come on, Petey. How heavy is this damn load we're carrying? I know we're going up a hill just a little bit, but shit. This is ridiculous. People in the damn truck lane, I know that. Got some speed. Going back down the. Are you fucking kidding me? Get over, damn it. I gotta turn on this damn. Just got up to the damn speed. This is that one, stuff like this is where I hit the thingamajigabob. And turn my sheesh sideways. That wasn't too bad. If I could just get up the hill and get these trucks up out of the way, we can get up to speed. Come on. Oh, really? Come on, Bushnell. Get the hell. Come on. What the? Really? You sent me? Oh. Hold on. Take that off, please. Thank you. Holy. Alright. Now we're looking good. Alright. Well. Yep. I'm doing it. Mm-hmm. Alright. Yeah, it's because I still had that other marker. Get 70. Alright, let's get on down there, Yuma. Big old wind farm there. Clean energy. Oh, come on, vehicles. Y'all killing me. You're killing me. Back up to speed. We were rolling so good, but Mr. Slowpoke wanted to take his sweet bippy time coming around. We may be late because we had to sleep. That hurt us. Probably should have went a lot later. Yeah, I see I'm gonna make a turn up here, so I'm gonna go around this dude. This is where I was kind of hoping we would have got down to. But hey, it is what it is, ladies and gentlemen. I'll have to figure out how to get my sleep time back upright. Because I really want to sleep where like I'm waking up around 4 or 5 in the afternoon. And I mean, it is what it is. Set the cruise control on 60. Like I said, this is gonna be a 2-lane road all the way into Yuma, most likely. This is 111. I think Highway 111, or Route 111, Route 111. Gonna make some turns in this mug. Vehicles. We're good to go. We got the right of way.
the,
I guess is where it doubles up. El Centro discovered. A red light in the middle of the highway. Way in, 54 miles. Almost a half a tank, I guess, or half a tank of diesel. GPS. So I'm telling you, I'm gonna probably need to be in the next fracking lane. That truck pulling up, that just kind of, just bit me in my backside. Yeah, because it's telling me to get over, so I definitely have to get over. Come on, car, get the hell on. Go, car, go. I got to get over. Freaking stop sign, red lights in this freaking bullshit town. Gotta go up to the next one and then turn. Ain't that some shit? Jesus. on, girl. Get on up this little. I know you don't want to go. We got 38 miles up to go. I'm gonna cry if this thing's late. Same Bushnell person got in a damn way the last time. Come on, Bushnell. Shit, move. Go. Do something. Got 19 miles. I gotta go. As soon as I come around you, I'll have to get off on a turn lane. Do 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 do. Come on, Bushnell. Put, I know you got a governor, probably a governor on that damn thing, but come on. Can do it. We're almost there. Yeah, see, we'll be turning right up here, off on this off ramp. Yuma. Discovered, I know. We're in Yuma. 310 to Yuma. All right. Come on, old hound dog. There you go. This off, we'll look, see if there's any recruiting agency or anything around here in Yuma. Gonna have to make a turn right up here. Should be right up here at the light. This is a little swanky wanky. A lot of freaking turns just get into this little area. Too bad, I hope I not. Yeah, right over there. Yeah, all right. All right. I don't look like too terribly bad. You know, we may not have enough room to get it up there. gonna turn quick enough. See, stop. Freaking stop. Damn. Yeah, just with this long trailer, I'm trying to get it to where it won't line up straight for me. You can see the ass end of this thing. No. Oh, no. Quit. I'm so used to having to hit other. I just want to get it back. No. I'm going to go take it back. Got it now, ladies and gentlemen. We got it now. All right. So we did get it on time. Okay, cool. All right, level 6. Yeah. All right, so that's good. All right, I think we'll go ahead. Fuel consumption is really good. I mean, 10%, but I think right now, this one, class 1. I mean, you can do any of the classes that just pick them because it's random. Class 1 would be explosives. Class 2 puts you in the flammable gases, explosives. So, and then, yeah, this one would be like for regular dangerous fuels, gasolines, blah, 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 blah. Class 4. We'll take that one first because it's going to give us 3 different types of cargo. So we'll get that one. Boom. All right. Level 6. All right. Let's see here. Tell you what, before we do that. Let's look at it. Alright, there's a Peterbilt dealer shop there. I don't see any kind of recruitment stuff. Unless. I think that's just going to be the dealership, to be honest with you, ladies and gentlemen. No. Did not mean to do that. San Diego, definitely. Yeah, I don't want to go back into San Diego. So there's a shop. Tell you what, we'll go here because I think this is going to be the Peterbilt, but there is a shop here, so that could possibility. Yeah, it's probably going to be a dealership only. But hey. Center at 7 p.m. it out here just a little bit. Maybe right now. Like I said, I think it's going to be a hobby. It may be. I know it's a garage here. Well, that's a fine, fine little road still here. All right, rest area. Yeah, these shelters pop up out of nowhere. Alright. Before we try to get us a load up out of here. But we definitely want to fill up fuel. Yes. Probably just a Peterbilt place. That's the shop. Yeah, it's got to be the Peterbilt place. Now, granted, we can pick up a load. Yeah, truck dealer. Yeah, that's what it was. Now, we can pick up a load here. And yeah, the wrench is over there to work on the truck, but we don't really need to work on our truck. And then there's the truck place, or garage, let me rephrase that, my bad. We'll go over here to the fueling station. Yeah, it's not going to let me go through there, so don't even try to go through the exits. Because it won't. Yeah, because on my other playthrough that I'm doing, just having my fun one, I accidentally backed in checking out like a shop. I think it was a shop or a recruiting office, and my backed into that one, and my trailer got, or not my trailer, but the back end of the truck back there, got stuck in it, and so I had to use the tow, spend money, have a tow truck get me off the X. And what it was the mud flaps back there caught into the X, and soon we're gonna go over here to the gas station and take a look at some of the loads out of here. And we'll go in this exit right here, entrance right here. The truck entrance. Yeah, I know about sleeping. I don't want to sleep, really. Cut the engine off. Let's go to... alright, let's see about the jobs. Alright, here. Dog. All right, hold on. Let me let the dog out. All right. Ooh, a $50,000 job. Oh wow, and that's 900 miles. But hey, that's the kind of job that we definitely want. This one, yeah, no, but that one definitely. Tell you what, before we get out of here, because this is going to be a long one, so I may end up doing just go ahead and picking the load up and then saving the game and then exiting it out. But right now, let's go ahead. Before we do all that, let's go fill up first. Because I know sometimes when you go to do a job, somebody else will get there and pick it up before you can even get there. I don't think I'm going to make it into that one. Maybe. Yeah, we can. This is gonna kill us. $7 gallons, $207. Deducted that from us. The easiest way to get it back up out of here is the same way we just came in. Nope, did not mean to do that. Great manager. You, Mom. We're going to take that one. Set GPS. Oh, whoa. See something. Friday. Okay, that's. I was wondering if it's gonna be. Alright, set GPS. You picked up our load. Question is, yeah, we gotta go back down that way. Question is gonna be how far down the road we can actually get. Before we can actually get sleepy. Gotta go get it. Get our cargo, ladies and gentlemen. Alright. Take job. Come burn. Yeah. Oh, I see it now. Sure. Not exactly what that is. That is a, looks like a sugar beet or a potato harvester. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're rocking and rolling. This is a long one. Yeah, this is a $50,000 run here, ladies and gentlemen. That baby is definitely not going to want to pick up some speed. Tell you what, it was a red light. Freaking copper. You would come around the corner. To get there, and we got 956 more miles to go, ladies and gentlemen. And this is gonna be a long haul. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to. It's probably gonna be a little bit longer video. Try to get as far as we can get down the highway with this bad baby. Arizona. This is going to be a good haul here. A really good haul. Definitely need to start finding more recruiting officers. That way we can have a little bit better of getting some better drivers. Or more drivers, better. Maybe not better, but higher level we are, and then when we first start getting looking for recruitments. Mosey poseying on down the highway, ladies and gentlemen. The thing about it is, we go to 2 o'clock at night and sleep, and we'll be 1 o'clock in the morning. Sleep 10 hours. We got a full tank of gas. 75 miles an hour. Keep going uphill just a little bit. Definitely gonna give us definitely a wiggle room. I mean, even though we've got 277, and there is no way to pay an extra amount on your loans unless you pay it totally off. So, up to 75 miles an hour, it'd be really sweet. But I got drivers who are going to drive me slow. You're not going to let me do it, are you? And I've got a really long trailer here I'm carrying. Setting cruise control at 75, not trying to push it any further. Set it 74, 75. Nice. Yep, going uphill, rewind just a little bit. Definitely dropping. A little bit of climb. I'll pay attention to my sleep meter too. Back up speed. Tell me this is gonna be a whiny, twiny, two-lane freaking road. Should be. Oh, this is gonna be. I remember the E-Roads getting up out of the canyon. Yeah, this is gonna be. This is gonna be a little bit of time. Yep. Canyon. That was janky through there. That was janky through there. Yep, there went the rest areas. No, but it's not too dark for y'all. Phoenix. Tulsa, LA. Am I need to go over? Wow. I need to ride the middle of the freaking highway. We done came across and across up under. That's 55 through here. All right. Around about midnight, I may try to find us a rest area up ahead. Pick up speed. So here, right here, pick up some speed. This is I-17. Slow down, going up this hill. What the hell is going on here? Whoa, 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 dude, damn it. What the hell are y'all doing? Freaking go, dude. Why'd you pull over here? Oh, you gonna make me hit this popo that's coming up on me? Jesus H. freaking Christ. Cool. Why would you pull out when you can't go around him quick enough? I'll just get over. I'm just gonna get on over. Since I got me dead going slower dog shit now because you. See something real quick. Don't have to get off the freaking road. Wow. That's way out of the freaking way. That's way out of the freaking way too. Probably another dealership. Hate much, I hate to say it. I think that is. That may be another dealership, that's what it looks like. That's way the hell out of the way. Bed there. The other one will be way up here. Weigh station. We'll just gotta go that far. It's gonna be a ways. It won't go too terribly long, but apparently we are, cause. Oh. Man, come on, Highway Patrolman. Are you freaking kidding me? Go. In a freaking down the highway we go. And I've got a big long trailer. With some heavy equipment on the freaking sugar beet harvester. And I was trying to hopefully maybe get to where I gotta go where I can get some nippy now because it's way too long. The time's gonna be trying to get out of the 1 o'clock wake up call. Around 10 now. Killing me. Slow ass damn trucks go. Damn, I'm trying to get where I can get somewhere. Shut down. Yeah, keep going at speed. Lighter than I am. Yep. Gotta get up over the mountain range. Get There ain't nothing behind me, but I'm sure taking up all the road. And then got an automatic shifting on it, because man, this shit would drive me bonkers. Yeah, we just gotta get up and over this mountain range. I have literally gone down to 30 something miles an hour, just trying to get up and over this freaking mountain range. Yeah, I know, dude. I just heard you. I'm trying to get to the point, but, you know, it's kind of hard when you're only doing 30 miles an hour over a mountain range. Yeah, come on. Push the pedal. I think I need to get out and get my wind-up rubber bands on this damn thing. Because getting up this canyon or this mountain range, holy shit. Almost messed up, ladies and gentlemen. I just about made a boo-boo. Good thing we weren't going super fast. Close to putting 300 miles into the trip. It was like 989 miles, something like that. Yeah, I know, you just hit red. I'm trying to get us to the marker that we got. Get to a point of getting to a certain speed instead of trying to go on constantly uphill. I can just get it from 75. Be really sweet. Alright, cruise control has been set. See how far away we are from the other mark. Oh shit. Alright. Gallop. I think we gotta head on into Gallop, so maybe we'll should be other. I think Gallop's gonna be probably another 10-15 miles up the road, maybe 20 at the most. I know he's gonna get really, really sleepy. I know. Wouldn't be so bad if I didn't have to. Yeah, this is going to put us way into the afternoon. I apologize if y'all hear that ding, ding, ding. I don't know what my neighbor's out there beating and banging on. It's gonna go really south real quick because I gotta slow jig shit in the freaking fast lane. It won't get out of my way. Going back up the hill a little bit. Getting tired, dude. I know. I'm trying to get there. You ain't got to keep reminding me every 5 minutes. Now I'm going uphill, losing speed. Well, this is the first one. Be a pain in the ass. I'm trying to, should be getting home around the corner. Another few more miles. Hopefully this dude won't get irritable, you know, crazy driving. Should be on around the, down the road just a little bit. Did that say gallop 74 more freaking miles? Ain't no freaking way. I don't think I'm gonna make it 74 miles. May have just should have pulled in there. I know I am getting tired. Oh, you assholes. Push my guy way too far to the limit. Will you please quit? I know. You ain't got to tell me every few miles. Bad thing about it, it's all on that side where I need to have been sleeping. But gallops right on up around the corner. Dude. I wish the Jeep either get out of the way to go faster or the truck needed to go faster. Alright, Jeep, I'm going to have to come on over. Told you, coming over. All right, we're good. We're going to go to the light station. Because otherwise, we could have slept there. But it's right around the corner now. 14 miles. Yeah, this is going to be a really screw up. We got the gas and everything. Oh, I'm on. I am trying to get the gout. All right. Is this one I need to take? Hold on. God damn it. Oh no, I went this way. Okay. Okay. Gotcha. 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 The next one, even though there was some right over there, but we want to go all the way through Gallup. Yeah, this next one, interstate turn coming up right up here. Around this curve and into the East Gallup exit. Shut up. I'm trying to get you there. Yeah, I probably should have turned on that one. God, come on, truck. Damn, get up to speed. Stop. Why are you telling me to go this way? I mean, where the hell do you want me to go? I'm trying to go... Yeah, I know I should have probably went that way. Yeah, I know I should have came in that way. I'm trying to get to sleep. It's 5 o'clock in the morning. When I actually should be getting up right about now. Yeah, this is going to be a really messed up. I've got to get my driver, my guy's sleep pattern back down. We're gonna sleep and wow. Alrighty. I'm gonna save game real quick. Yeah, we'll save right. Ladies and gentlemen, like I said, I'm going to go ahead and put a cut in today's video. I do appreciate everybody coming out, hanging out with me and everything. And all American Trucking Similar, I know it was a long video and everything because, on the next one, we'll come back in, finish up on the next run, and I'll finish up on this run, make us some money and everything because I know our time period, I'll probably have to figure out what time I need to start sleeping at and everything. And into Amarillo, and we'll finish getting into Amarillo, Texas and everything. But other than that, if you're new to the channel, if you haven't already done it, man, go ahead and hit that like button, that subscribe button, even that notification bell. Best way to support the channel, help the channel grow and everything. And as always, everybody, be careful, be safe till the next time. I'll smell you later from American Trucking Similar. Be careful, everybody. Bye-bye.